I got involved with forensics because I love the way forensics gives victims their identity back. Forensics tells us a lot about crime scenes, and it tells us a lot about people's history and how we can put those things together. The details you find at a crime scene are important because they tell a story. Without them, you don't know who the person is, you don't know where they came from, you don't know anything about them. If you don't find DNA or a fingerprint or something that can connect a person to the crime scene, that can kind of make or break your whole case.
In the advanced forensic course, it's all hands-on. We process for hairs and fibers and blood spatter, and the course culminates in a mock crime scene. And that mock crime scene really is a window into how they will perform in the field.
It can tell you a lot about wars or the way people died years and years and years ago.
So for skeletal analyses, we call them bone biographies. It's what can the skeleton tell us, and what that skeleton really is telling us when we look at it in a much larger perspective, it's literally telling us about our history, morbidity and mortality. The information that comes out of these bone biographies is just incredible. What is critical in a market that is incredibly competitive are students that have a work ethic. They're willing to step outside the classroom and engage in field opportunities.
My resume will look a lot better than everybody else's because of all those opportunities that Towson has given me. The experience that I've gained at Towson has definitely prepared me for my future.